गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास टू चिल्ड्रेन, नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज। पीटर एंटर्स द गार्डन। इन वर्कबुक वन स्टोरी इज देयर, लेट मी रीड इट। अ हेयर एंड अ टॉर्टोइज वेर लेजिंग अंडर द शेड ऑफ अ ट्री वन डे। दे वेर स्लीपिंग और टेकिंग रेस्ट। द हेयर वॉज मेकिंग फन फॉर अ शॉर्ट फीट एंड स्लो वर्क ऑफ द टॉर्टोइज। टॉर्टोइज वर्किंग सो स्लोली, सो हेयर टीज इन। The tortoise kept listening to his friend's silly jokes when all of a sudden he poked his head out of his shell and said, "You may be very swift, but I will beat you in a race." The hare took this as a joke and agreed to the race just for fun. On the day chosen for the race, the two started together. All the other animals were there to see the race. All were gathered there to see the race because tortoise is very slow and rabbit run very fast. The hare gave a hop and a jump and was off. The tortoise too started with his slow and clumsy work. The hare had crossed the field and in no time. He looked back and saw his friend in the distance. The hare, thinking he had enough time, rested under a tree. Very soon he was fast asleep. Tortoise was very far from the tortoise. The tortoise didn't stop or even slow down once, but went on with a steady pace straight to the end of the course. At last, waking up and running as fast as he could, the hare tried to catch up with the tortoise, but it was too late. The tortoise had already won the race. Question answers are there. We will discuss it next day. So you read this chapter carefully. Thank you.